Hey guys, it's Double XP Weekend, and I wanted to show you a way to get a lot of XP really quickly and really easy. This might be an obvious method for some people, but for those of you that don't know about this, I wanted to show you how you could get about 5,500 XP every 3 minutes, which equals to over 100,000 XP an hour. And you do this round one, so yeah, it's really, really quick. So all you have to do is load up Shopping Free if you have that gum and come to Zetsubo Noshima. This is the best map for this method because it has the most doors that you can access within this minute time that you have for this Shopping Free. You get 500 XP every time you open a door, and normally it's 250, but with the Double XP Weekend, you guys can take advantage of this. So I open both doors at spawn, and then I head this direction and open the lab up, and then come down here and go past the bunker. Again, there are 11 doors that you can access for 500 XP each, so it's gonna equal 5,500 XP when you're finished. And this is definitely the best map for this method. Just follow the path that I'm going right here. You don't need stamina for this, but as long as you're sliding most of the time, you're gonna be able to get all of these 11 doors. And all the other maps don't have as many doors to access. Like, I checked out Kino and Varuk and like Garad, but this one's definitely the best and the easiest. I've heard of people using Shadows of Evil for this method. They would shoot the Shadow Man, get the money to open the doors, but you still can't access like 11 doors. This map gives you the most. Right here, I even had time to get the Argus off of the wall for free with the Shopping Free. And after you're done, you want to save your XP, and you also want to save your Shopping Free. So pause the game and go into social and find someone to join. That's going to save your XP and your gumball. But if you don't have anybody to join, then what you have to do is end the round. End the round first, that's going to save the XP, and then dashboard and close the game out. Now go back into the game and start the process all over. It only takes about 2 minutes to get through all of this process, like the loading screen and getting back into the game. And then if you get the Shopping Free first try, you're going to be getting that 5,500 XP in a minute. So the fastest you can do this is about 3 minutes. And again, if you get that Shopping Free the first time, yeah, you're going to be doing really well. If you don't get it the first or second try, just put other gums in there that are going to help give you money, like extra credit or raindrops. If you have to kill some zombies to get to the next round, that's not a big deal. Most of the time, you're going to get that Shopping Free pretty quickly. And this is just for people that want to farm and do something easy and quick. Some people love to play the game and they don't want to do this method. That's fine. I just wanted to show you guys this option. But I do believe this is the quickest method for earning this kind of XP and using this map. If you guys know a better way, definitely message down below. And just really quickly, some people were asking about the staff shirts. They were out of stock. They sold out really quickly when I had made that video, so I've got a few of them back in stock and I'll have them on my website. And a big shout out to Brandon on Twitter. He messaged me his picture wearing the shirt. If you guys do the same, I'll definitely give you a shout out. But I hope you guys enjoyed this and we'll see you next video.